She had confidence in most of it. Hey everybody, my name is Leigh Glass. I'm a singer-songwriter, musician here in Asheville, North Carolina. I have a band, Leigh Glass and the Hazards. We are so close to finishing our album and just need a little bit of help. So take this trip with us. Let's go!
Talk about it.
Well, I love what I do so much. If I can make somebody's day better by singing a song or by them hearing some words or a tune that they resonate with, I've done my job.
What makes this CD so special as compared to the others that you've done?
This one's much more personal.
For me, I had to figure out how I wanted to give to the world, basically, right. And I was like, that's how I want to do it. And shows aren't about me or the band. I know that might seem strange, but it's really...
It's an appreciation.
It's an appreciation, and I'm so grateful every time we take any stage, because I wouldn't be able to do this if it weren't for y'all.
Right. Thank you for listening.
Thank you.
Know your time's valuable.
Thank you.
One of the things I love about Leigh is she's so quirky, and she's so brilliant, though. Her quirkiness is just hilarious. Anyway, we were on this songwriting tour. We'd just seen Dead Armadillo in Texarkana, and then we pulled over to get gas. And while I'm pumping gas, next thing you know, on the other side of the van, there's Leigh with the guitar.
We're making this song up about a dead armadillo, and...
You want to hear it?
Yes.
Yes! So here it is.
Used to be alive.
Everybody, what an awesome mother I am.
But, because
you're a teenager?
Yeah.
What do you think about the songs on this album, though?
This is definitely my favorite album. It's just been a lot of fun, been doing a lot of traveling, met a lot of new friends from everywhere. So.
From going to from me dragging you to concerts. Thanks, buddy.
I think we're rolling. Yeah.
So I'm Leigh Glass's manager. So I want to let you know something. If you're fishing for music.